Hi you guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how I turned this shirt and skirt combo into a dress with a sheer top. The actual dress part of this is just going to be the skirt, which is super easy. This was a size large and I bought it from my local thrift store for $8. I really liked a lot of the design elements to it, so I kept a lot of that, as you'll see later in the video. So yeah, come along with me and figure out how I did this. So I originally was going to just seam rip out the zipper in the back of the skirt, which didn't end up working because it was sewn in so well. I really didn't have like the ability to take it out. It was just sewn in so well. It was easier to just cut it out instead, which is what I decided to do after attempting to. I don't even know how to explain it. It was just sewn in so well. So I just decided to take a pair of scissors and cut out that zipper because I was going to be sewing that part up anyways. And then I also saved the waistband that you can see there and used that as the waistband on the dress later in the video. So this is literally like the easiest tutorial I've ever done, the easiest refashion I've ever done. All I did was lay a t-shirt on top of the skirt section and cut out where the shoulders are and where I wanted the shoulders to be on my dress, and then sewed them. And then cut holes for the arms, and that was like it. So if you don't think you can sew, this is literal proof. You just cut where you want it to be cut, sew the shoulder seams, and you're basically done. Okay, and then here all I'm doing is sewing the top of this dress, which is just gonna be our shoulders. So for this part, all I did was seam rip off the two lace pieces right there and sewed one of them back on down the middle because I liked how that looked. I left the pleats in the middle because I liked that too, and then I just cut the sleeves off to where I wanted them to be and sewed the extra lace that I had left over from the middle, and then also made the sides more fitted. And that was it. Like, I'm wearing a skirt as a dress and added shoulders to it. And then I also added the waistband in there, which I'll show you in a second. Give you the little lace detail on the sleeves. And then the waistband is just buttoned on in the back. And then the top piece, I wanted to be open in the back, so I just cut it and added two buttons right at the top. So yeah, that was really easy, and you could definitely make this if you wanted to. Thanks for watching my channel, you guys, and be sure to subscribe!